Pastor Tygo is on fire to proclaim the gospel of Jesus Christ to the nation through the message of salvation. His preachings never fail to get down the glory of God upon the people, combined with healings and miracles. So brothers and sisters, as you watch this program, be ready to hear the voice of the Lord and experience His supernatural power and unconditional love for you today.
You need to speak to your problem. I know I'm suffering, but be ready, you problem. My season is getting changed. Say hallelujah.
The enemy might not be scared of your wife or your husband or your children or your parents. So, Satan, tujha awek na tujha bappa ek tujha baile gorkalan burga bien astale. But the enemy might be scared of you, for he knows God has a plan for you. Kidak tya soitana khobara devan tuka ek plan dolla tu ek vichlolo jauna sa. Are you understanding? The enemy never went to destroy Samson's parents, but the enemy was targeting Samson. Am I right? Dusman baobino Samson vichlela cha awe bappa ek te tras korun osona nosh korun osona pun te Samson cha fati laglele. Hallelujah. Because they know and they knew them khabar asle Samson acha jivitan devan kite tori matwache taka dila. Amen. God has given something important to Samson. Hallelujah. You people who are serving God, I want to tell you something. Don't misuse what God has given you all. The devil knows who you are. He is not that much concerned of your family, is concerned about you all. Are you all understanding? Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. And Samson choose the wrong girl. Samson and nakati ostorik visun kalle. Hallelujah. That was his downfall. Toito kalapollo. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. See, listen, church. When I was serving God, janal devacha vaura kaslo, I started to serve God in fire. Amen. I'm a bishop. I was my God. Come on, let's go, brother. Wherever we need to go. Solya hui wasong zai title zageriami. Hallelujah. Months passed, moine zale, years passed, orsan zale. My brother, I saw a lot of attacks coming over me. Hoop attack yung lagle. Hallelujah. And I was almost shaken up. Allah to me. Hallelujah. Is someone understanding me? I was shaken up. And then, my brothers and sisters, I get an offer for my cousin's sister. My cousin boy makai offer this and says, come on, you join with me in insurance. She was as one of the managers in that insurance company. Take manager asle the insurance company. And then two amcha insurance company joins up. And you'll get a good returns. What a returns to come out there. There was exams. She only answered my exams and I got passed. This exam, then is makai answer ko na pass alo. And now I am sitting for the training of the insurance company. Our training ek bosla te classant. Hallelujah. And I know maka khabar asa God has called me devan maka apone dil. Hallelujah. Within some days I remember we were supposed to leave in South India. I mean India cha south ak ami ospach asle. We had a program and I told that pastor I cannot come maja lagi yung jau chena. And he got angry over me. He knew I was doing something wrong to ragar zalot ka khabar asla ki dil kutta ta samkenu. But still I went and I was sitting over there on bostalo for that class and they're teaching me. Deep within my spirit, my atma bitor, I can hear the voice of God clear. God is my judge. Dio deva khobara sam kide samtale. Ek talo ai kon etal maka. And someone is asking me and saying, are you going to sell insurance? To insurance ik pak tu kai apone dil. Have I called you to sell insurance? Still I'm trying to rebuke that voice. I'm trying to reject that voice. To talo am pois kon sutta. One day became, 2 days became. It was a month training. Ek mahina so training ki daslo. 3 days became, 4, 5. And I'm troubled. My spirit is troubled. Maso atmos samko nirashi ponana sa. I'm troubled. And my brother, my sister, many people were coming late for the class. Hope local late at the classic. And that class for the training, for training trainer, he said, if next tomorrow anyone comes late, jekon late at the person who comes last, Nimana, that he has to buy samosas for everyone. So like samosa giyong zai. And to my bad thing, I was late. I'm late as to so again. And he said, you need to buy samosas in the afternoons. Then para samosa giyong zai. My brother, samosa sword. Forget that samosas. Here I can hear the voice of God And that morning class, the morning class, I'm sitting there. The trainer is saying, this is how you need to speak. This is how, this. And I'm sitting. And the Lord said, this is not your place. Take care. My brother, that voice was too bad for me. I was shaken up. I went in the afternoon, then para jona gelo. I came, brought that samosas, the samosa gele. I gave it to one of the person in the class, classic konak to dile. I'm like, distribute the samosas in my name. Ajanan saw like samosa di. And I went. I believe they were distributing the samosa. Samosa di talabun. Allah to samosa na. The one who brought the samosa is gone. Bye-bye. Insurance naka, kai naka. Hello, Jesus. I am coming back. Amen. Praise the Lord. My brother, if I remain in that class, out the class in Boson Ullolo, our eyes insurance ikung pau paso, and the insurance ikung out zero balance paso. Are you understanding? I will have been selling insurance, or might be selling samosas also, or buy one insurance, get one samosa free. And I will have been zero because God was not in that. Are you understanding? Dio titu naso. Listen, church. The Bible says, Devacha Uttar, I can get. In Habakkuk 2, we read, Habakkuk 2, Vaslam. God shows a vision. Dio, I'm going to get a vision of this. And why he shows the vision? To kida the vision of this. To tell you, to ka sangpak, to ja jivitant, aye e arshivad, to ka dolla. Hallelujah. I have kept this blessing for you. But the Bible says at the end of that verse 3, Nimane Santa, at the appointed time, is someone listening to me? At the appointed time, Devacha timer, te godune tele. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Until you are moving in the plans of God, the beginning will be difficult. Janatu Devacha arshivaran, Devak zaite vate solong lakta, shuruatak. Hallelujah. Are you understanding? There are many people I know over here. You are longing. You want to know what God has for me. Hallelujah. I believe God has a plan. That's the Bible says. The word of God. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. I want to tell you something. I do not want to be a preacher only in Goa. I want to be a preacher throughout the world. For I know that's what God has for me. Amen. I do not want to preach my name, but I want to preach the name of Jesus to save souls for his glory. Hallelujah. God might be having a plan for someone to be a doctor, someone to be an engineer, someone to be a politician. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. But listen, when you start your journey, when you start moving in the plans of God, and you say, and you might be knowing, ah, that's my plan, what God has for me. Te devan makadulla, and you say, I'm going to reach the auntoy pauta. Listen, pun wat azun lamasa. Amen. Is someone understanding? The journey is long. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Someone might be, God has called a woman to raise children and to build up a family. Devanek ustarek uloma lastale buriyang vrosun adpak anek famil godun adpak. Hallelujah. God raised Samson's mother to raise a prophet. Amen. Devan Samson ache avay grosun alle ek pravadik vichun kadpak. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I believe God brought my mother in this world. Devan macha avay gan papa ek alle sonsan to bring a servant. Amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. I want to tell the women's, God might be brought you to bring a prophet or to bring a politician, to bring someone in this earth. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. But that woman can mess up everything what God has for you if you choose the wrong man. Amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. The men, you can choose the wrong job and mess up everything. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. When you're walking that journey, the what katatanam, you need to understand people. I couldn't get. You can meet wrong people, wrong friends. Nakate friend. Jetuka deva time pois, deva cha yosana time pois ortele. Hallelujah. You might be meeting wrong people who can take you away from the plans of God. Amen. Hallelujah. My prayer to God is this. Maja magne deva lage yesanasa. Lord, connect me with the right people so whom you are going to use to take me to my destiny. Is someone hearing me? Deva maka tya lokalagi connect kor. Je tuye maka fudal dolla tya fudalak paupak tya lokang vitsun dollele asa maka tya lokalagi connect kor and disconnect me from the wrong people and nakade lokalagi disconnect korude maka. Hallelujah. Are you understanding? I want to tell you something important. Do you want to know this? Aunkile mat vaja sang sota aikung sota. Say hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Listening to wrong preachers can destroy God's call over your life. Are you understanding? Nakate preacher ache preaching icon to je the devan arshiva dola te no song shekta. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Today I want to tell you people, I'm sad, but this is the fact. Let me tell you again. If I have said it before, I want to say it again. I'm poor at songs with the poile mulla zala. Today there is preachings happening in Goa and throughout the world. I started pastors and preacher preaching kota ya sansarant and maka chuchule dista te munta worship korpache nu but not worship. I do not know which God and which Bible they read. What was David doing? Was not David a worshipper? What did Jesus do on the last supper table? Nimane John and Jesus kite kale, did Jesus never take a praise song? Devan nimane gayan gelena. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. They say what kida munda, there's no hell if end munda de na dio kaklut sar. God is merciful. Hallelujah. If I meet that kind of people tole lok ma, I will just tell them one thing. When you go to hell, you'll know there is hell. Then tu ifenda noida correct ka gomtele ifen munda de asa. Hallelujah. What the Bible says, the rich man and Lazarus. What the Bible says, pustak ida munda prakasniche pustakan about fire, about Hades, about lake of fire. Hallelujah. Be aware. Say hallelujah. And another one thing very important I'm going to tell you people. Now listen, let's get back. If you want to become a successful person, tu ek arshivadik muni zallo zaung zai. Do you want to become? Do you want to become? And now there might be some elderly people anga zante loka so shakta. You might be saying, I pastor e tonnate lokang dita utor. This pastor is preaching only for the young. No. I am speaking even if I 75 or 80 years. Tu 75 na 80 varsha sa asung shakta an tujhe lagi ulaita. You know, I just read the newspaper 2 days before. There's a new president in Sri Lanka. And you know what is his age of the Sri Lanka president Niyozala taje orsan kitle? Can someone tell me? He is 75, 75. Hallelujah. I want to tell us, God can make you, your story can get changed when you are 75 and 80, even 90. He is God. To Dios aunasa. To tujhi kahani kenai bodlung shakta. Hallelujah. But the very important thing, mat vache. Tuka jai ek arshivadik munisala. You want to become a blessed man. Then my brother, the Bible speaks about Abraham. Abraham was a simple man, sadamunis. He was a normal, ordinary man. And God said, Abraham, if you want to turn to be a blessing, tu arshivadik zang sutta, come out from your father's house. Tujhe bappai che gor sodun bai sor. Amen. It was difficult for Abraham. Abraham ak mushkil asle to leave his father's house. Tujhe bappai che gor sodun bai sor pak. Because he never knew where he's heading. To hui hoita. Huncha vate rasong na. Maje lagi itle poison. I don't have that much money. Where to go? I don't know. But he had to move in faith. Tene bavartan mukar solong zasle. Hallelujah. I believe this afternoon God is speaking to someone. Asok manta ya den parcha velar dio konacha lagi ulaita. Hallelujah. God might be having a calling for someone to be an intercessor. Ek vinoti magane korpi dio konak obishek dupak and dillasa and tumka uzar kurun sutta. Hallelujah. God wants someone to become, might be a big professional like a doctor or engineer. Ek ollo munis kurun sutta stal. Hallelujah. God wants someone might be to become a politician. Ek politician, a Holy Ghost politician. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. I believe God has someone among you, and I believe one day among you there is going to be a preacher coming out. Tumchyamadhye ek preacher yeuchu asa. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. But my brother, my sister, you need to understand, if you want to come in the plans of God, is someone ready to come in the plans of God? Tumi devache yojana bitor sarpak taira sakai. That I want to tell someone, my brother, you need to become like Abraham to get into the blessing what God has for you. Je devan tuka dolla, you need to pay a price for it. Amen. Ek farik pon asa. What price? Not money. Poishan che farik pon nu. But my brother, you need to go through struggles in life. Hallelujah. Tujhe jivitan kosht ani tras atle. Tujhe jivitan log tujhe virudh atle. People will come against you. People will mock at you. Log tuka astalo. But church, if God has given you a vision, if God has spoken to you, deo tujhe lagi uloila, devan tuka ek vision dakoila, then you need to know, close your ears, close eyes for those people who are laughing at you. Tujhe kaan tujhe doya bon ko de log tuka asta, and just keep on heading towards the vision. Je devan maka ek vision I will focus on that vision and move front. I want to tell someone, you will be a blessing to me. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Elijah, Elisha. Elijah, Elisha. Two prophets, don prabadi. Elijah was a senior. Elijah, older prabadi. And now God says, Elijah, God, I'm selecting a new prophet, Elisha. Go and release that anointing. Release my anointing. And Elisha was a farmer. Elisha, Shaitan Zod Galun Gurwang Yonasko. Hallelujah. He was farming. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Elisha khobor nasle ki devan maka ek apone ya sonsale ek pravadi zopak dulla nu shet kamte. Hallelujah. Elisha never knew that God has a calling for me to be a prophet and not to be a farmer. Hallelujah. The farmer was the worldly calling, but the prophet was a godly calling. Amen. Ek shet kamte sonsale cha apone asle pun ek pravadi deva cha apone asle. Hallelujah. Now look at me anga poyat. Elijah walks. Elijah Sultan Elisha come Elisha and he released that anointing. The Abhishek that you're doing, that he throw the mantle upon him. Abhishek mantle that you're doing. Hallelujah. And there, Elisha Zod Galunasa farming kota is farming. He's with a block. And there, my brothers and sisters, is moving in the farm. And there Elijah comes. And Elijah released that anointing. Elijah, the Abhishek doing them. And Elisha Gomaneta. Devan maka ekapuna, devan maka devacha vaura kapuida. Is someone understanding me? God has called me to be a prophet and all this.
Glorify your name.
Glorify, glorify your name.
Jesus. Lord, I ask of you, my God, now to deliver your people. Deliver them from the flame.
That woman is getting delivered from a false worship. Someone has let loose against you. But right now, in the name of Jesus, be free, be delivered in Jesus' name. I rebuke that evil out. Hallelujah. Let that woman be delivered. Brothers, let that woman be delivered. Bring that young girl. Let that woman, my God, be delivered. Hallelujah. Glory, Father. Let thee be delivered from that evil that is done, worked against your life, your future, in Jesus' name. Today I come against it. I destroy it. Be delivered and be free from it. And let you move in the place of God. Receive that anointing. Fire!
Thank you for watching this program and continue to be blessed.